Pittsburgh, Idaho. We've just been to Aunt Karma Rix's funeral and burial, and we're headed back for the luncheon, and this is at the old Rexburg Tabernacle, and they've got this Pioneer Park memorial where you can pay some money to get people's names on these bricks. We found Grandma and Grandpa Lyman. And Grandma and Grandpa Mortensen. Grandpa Oscar Fexted and Grandma and Grandpa Kepner on my mom's side. Just Megan and Daniel going to the Halloween dance for Davis. Megan Hansen. Money or something.
He's the money.
He's the money. Yeah. Oh my heck. Yeah, you want to flash that around. Table decorations for Halloween. This is our backyard on the 28th of October. It's been raining some today. You want to put it above the sink in the kitchen or something? Okay, you ready for your picture?
Are we?
Are you all properly dutyed up then?
Yeah, we're ready.
I know.
That's funny.
So weird. I'm not wearing my shoes. Sorry.
Do you need a little sack?
No. I'll just throw them in my car.
Throw them on the floor somewhere. Okay.
See ya.
I'll knock them dead.
We will. I think it's going to get snapped on it.
You'll pull it off yet. This is the 2000 Blazer that we bought for Jeff. Can take it down next week or sometime. It's our big pumpkins that we grew in the garden. The little one was given to us at school or something. Hear the quail. chirping away. They live up in this blue, or this tree here. Well, that's it for this evening, at least at this part of the program. Off to the dance. We're here at home with Benjamin and his friend doing David Crockett practice for a class in school.
Okay, pull down, sit down, okay. Start your thing. You tell me who you are.
My name is Kenan Sayers.
And my name is Ben Lyman, and our accompanist is Caitlin Lyman.
And we're going to sing the ballad of David Crockett.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's his band name?
Concert band.
Concert band, concert. He's in the 8th grade. I haven't seen him yet.
Yeah.
have tonight a fun evening, and before we start, since this is Veterans Day, may I invite you to stand and join with me in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. We know that many of you have served our country for many, many years, and we appreciate and want to recognize you, especially on this day of service to our country. And that will leave the political scene for today. That's not talking about it now, right? Figured out that they didn't work on a holiday. I don't know, were the banks open today too? Or?
No, they were.
So they're the only local thing was open today. Others shut down. But we would like to start on both sides of the table. We would invite probably these tables. We'll just go and kind of the rows of the table. We go down on both sides, and then the desserts here, you can take your favorite dessert, or you can finish with the potato and come back and pick up the dessert. So let's go to it and enjoy our evening. Brett's never seen so much.
This is the Fruit Heights Fifth Ward Appreciation Dinner the Bishopric is putting on here in the Country Lane Chapel. This dad menu's on the left. His sister Dixon and Bert and Carolyn Critty with the pies. I'm filming Larry Mansell with the brownies.
We want to keep her our table. Nothing doing this.
Thank you.
Fishers, Fishers, Two Goods. Melody Ride.
He was lost. And he didn't know.
Steve and Diane Anderson. Brian and Ramona Wente.
Yes, we've lived here 15 years.
How old are you? What did you do last summer?
We don't remember.
We went to Disney World.
There you have it.
Buy off. I'm off.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. This was real popular.
Is that it, though?
Yeah. I told them it wasn't that good. They didn't miss a thing. Hey, for Bishop.
Better than when you're eating, huh?
Thank you.
Where'd you get that suit?
Okay, just to review some of the rules for the game for the studio audience, if they're there. We'd like to introduce our lovely ladies. First we have Miss Maya Maid. Isn't she beautiful?
Good.
possibility. All the middle tables have your squeakers ready. Okay. Who might be heard saying this? No, I don't mind if we have those two beasts out there, but I won't even consider calling the bill. Team two. Yes, it is right.
Two buffaloes
that Edgington's had for a short time. No, I don't mind if we have those two beasts out there, but I won't even consider calling you Bill. And what will those neighbors think when they see you out riding a horse in your 10-gallon hat trying to lasso those things? I'm okay to let them roam for a while, but then I'm putting my foot down. And Edgington, ladies and gentlemen.
That's me.
You have to get this question right within 5 years. When did the tailors build their home? Team four.
Multi missionary serving from our Lord.
Squeakers to the middle table. Squeakers to the middle table.
You got chips.
Thanks so much for attending our scout organization meeting. Now, to the next matter on our agenda. When are you going to fix that leaky faucet? Team four.
Denise LeBaron.
Correct. Dedication of this chapel. Team four. Team one bid how many points?
300.
And how does their answer look? It says Bishop Morgan, Bishop Dent, Bishop Lyman, Bishop Taylor, and Bishop Gardner. Congratulations, Team 1. Team 2. How many points did Team 2?
200.
And how does their answer look?
Brother Meyer had cleaned them, and I went and got some whipped cream.
just kind of put my handprints in. So, Meyer, are you going to do this from windows or not?
Did we get to wear these clothes when we come to clean on Monday?
Yeah, if you had that opportunity.
We get it Monday. We never got the outfits.
Yeah,
I never got one, so where are the outfits we got?
They're in the bishop's office. How come the chapel lights are on?
Hey, we're going for a smoothie down to Jake's.
Oh, doesn't that sound good?
It's not quite Rocky Road, but...
We have a couple of sick children.
And your point is...
I want to go home and take care of it?
So he's got his doctor up.
Priority problems. Bart suffers.
Thank you for coming with us on time.
Thank you. We're here at a recital for Sadie in Salt Lake.
Can all participants please sit in the front so I know who's here? I guess go to the front row. Here, there, a little bit.
and LaBelle's for Thanksgiving. Aunt Mary, Pam, Greg, and Larry.
I think it is. I hope you're right.
I wonder how far we could, the Vikings will get beat today.
They're not.
You know, we're playing Dallas, so there's a pretty good chance to win the game.
Yeah.
There's Lisa busying herself.
I'm busying myself? It's good to be busy, you know, keeps you off the street. I heard.
Oops. I flashed your camera.
Oops. What are you doing? Why aren't you eating?
Is this dirty water?
You want to try the potato?
Let me see that buzz.